Maybe he wasn't so hard because I was better prepared this time. But I'd imagine a lot of people would be pretty well prepared for him. And normally I drop stuff off, but I want to do this. Upgrade. Thunderclap. Hallelujah. Thunderclap plus. 462 attack. Elemental is 430. And let's see. Oh. Yep. There you can see a difference. Nice change. Nice upgrade. So we're going to do that. Will I equip it? No. Not right now. Let's see. Heaven's Thunder. Doesn't matter, I can't get either one because I need to have Shell Shocker plus. I need plus materials. Which I don't have access to at the moment, I believe. So, Thunderclap's pretty well off. This is probably going to be the next thing I'm going to upgrade after I take on the Agnaktor, whenever that the heck that is. Bolt Axe? Don't know. Let's go drop off our stuff. Maybe it wasn't so hard this time because I didn't actually underestimate him. Like I did with the Barioth. I thought I could get past the Barioth with just seeds, but I'm not paying attention to what the heck I'm doing. Garbage. Should have thrown that out. The shells. Don't think I need sonic bombs anymore. Might be wrong about that. Cool drink. Depends on what I'm going up against next. Demon drug. I used up all my armor skins, unfortunately. Okay. Let me see. Potions, I have a ton of those. I have some backup mega potions, so let's go see. Did that open up any other quests? Shut up and just, let's see. Nope, that did not. So I'm going to assume I have to talk to Chief Sun, but gonna go to the farm, get my stuff. Clean more honey! Set plant. Thank you. Okay. Let's finish off that villager request. And just need to make sure my recording, my software was still recording. Can't believe it did that. We should be able to build a base camp that'll stand up to any natural disaster with this stuff. Last thing I want is for some monster to tear this place down again. You do your job, Hunter, and I'll do mine. I haven't felt this fired up about working forever. I just pray the sea dragon stays far away while we're working. Right then, we'll head out as soon as everything's ready. Okay. Yeah, you humph to you too. And just as I expected, what's up, sweetheart?
Hi.
Heh, you can't fool me. I know you've decided to tackle the CDS yourself. With Cha-Cha. You do know that the guild can revoke your license if you go against orders. Ah, screw them. You won't be able to go to hunting grounds or use base camps or get info on monster locations or fix weapons. I'm pretty sure the blacksmith... Wait, fix weapons? What? That? Yeah. I can just go to this blacksmith. And the money. There goes your income. Heck, there goes your transportation, too. You know what, sweetheart? Screw you. Whose side are you on? And yet you still want to do it? Oh, who am I kidding? Of course you do. You need to know, though, the guild's decision is based on solid intel. They're not just overreacting. They've seen the dragon, and they know what it can do. And just like they said, the CDS is way too much for one hunter to take on in a fair fight. In a fair fight. If you want to drive it off, you'll need the help of the entire village. Let's all go get spears and go scuba diving together. So the first step is to gather the chief and the villagers and get everybody on the same page. If they're all like, no way, let's blow this popsicle stand, then you have to promise to go along with it. Popsicle stand. Understood? No. Actually, it gives me the choice. This is like the first one in the game, if I remember correctly. Yes. Great. I'm holding you to that. I should have said no. For now, you should keep hunting as usual, if you give me more quests, that is. We need the guild to think the situation isn't as bad as it looks. Follow? It's not lying, exactly. It's just perpetrating a misunderstanding. I'm an honest woman, you know. No comment on that statement. The Omen. Hunter Athalos. Probably do that next. Volcano's Fury. Hunt a Uragon. Gone. Yes. And then capture him as well. Great. Sounds like fun. Hunt. Wait a second. Wrath. Hunt Arathalos. Wait, what the heck's the... Oh, this is the deserted island. Oh, okay. I see what you did there. That is... I thought they'd have me captured, but I can kill it. Unless... environment is unstable, so... might have a few surprises headed our way. Still, I'm not too frightened. I've taken him on quite a bit. I mean, heck, I had to get this bludgeon and the armor set. How many times do you think I had to take him on to do that? Good old axe. Store. No, let me get my items in order. Okay, I'm just going to cut this all out so you guys don't have to watch me fiddling with all my items. So, see you guys in a few seconds. And we're back. It took me so long to decide what the heck I should bring with me, it became daytime! Nah, just kidding. Had to go out into Moga Woods and make myself some steaks. So, it became daytime. And, oh yeah, before we leave, Cha-Cha has a new ability. It's called Rage. This sigil makes Cha-Cha quick to anger. He won't be in the mood for chatting. So, I'm assuming that makes Cha-Cha go into rage mode much quicker, which could be useful depending on what mask he's wearing, but I'm probably not going to be using it. I'm going to keep 7 lives because I find that extremely useful at the moment. Hi. So, let's do this. The Omen. Hunter Athalos. Okay, just had to check there. Kind of thought I forgot to stop my recording, but oh well. Hunter Athalos. After wound his head and his tail, or sever his tail. So it sounds like it's pretty much the same as last time. Let's see, am I forgetting anything? Also, I'm bringing the pitfall trap and trank bombs just in case I decide to capture him instead of kill him. Mm-kidoke. Oh, antidotes. I probably should have brought more antidotes. Oh well. I'm not too worried about Rathalos this time. I fought him enough times. If he does anything surprising this time, well, still not too worried. Oh, I think I also forgot to bring some more honey. And I think he would be up in 7 or 8. Don't really know. Let's go check. I brought along some armor skin just in case though. And I'm probably gonna use a demon drug once we engage him. Just to try and make this go by a bit faster. Added attack is always a nice plus. And I just interrupted Chacha's dance, so hopefully it does it again. Probably would have been a defensive blight boost. Oh, here we go. Come on, Chacha. Nope, he gave me blight boost. I was hoping for defense, but eh, good enough.